Hey guys, quick tip here for today. So there's a big reason why the carpenter pencil was designed flat and designed the way it is because one side measures a quarter inch, the other side measures half an inch, and it's the perfect spacing between boards that carpenters use a lot. So then you just don't need a tape. All you need is that pencil, and then you can just do the spacing perfectly. And when you throw it down, it does not roll.